Hello and welcome to Le Mans. It's Emery here, and I'm driving a Ferrari GT3 in the GT3 Sprint Series at Le Mans. I am not the only Le Womans driving today. There is also someone else, I think, down the field. She's Isabel, she's coming second last, so that's good on her as well. Am I going to win? Probably not. I've done one lap of practice. Actually, sorry. I've done zero laps of practice. My first lap was my qualifying lap. So I'm ready to go. Not really, but yeah. This should be an interesting race. My stream's kind of struggling to hold up because it's a big track. It's got to load a lot of information, but we'll do our best. High speed, high draft. I thought I forgot to put fuel in it, but I did. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, he's gone. And there's been a death.
Green, green, green. Pace car is in.
Let's just... Oh, he's got it. By... What is happening? You know, whatever, let's go.
Right side.
What a good start.
Clear on the right.
We're up to P5, I think. Wow. Hope you're enjoying this slideshow. Why is it so slideshowy today? What CPU am I using? The one in my desktop. He's dead. See ya, mate! Oh, I saw that happening. Alright, let's cross our fingers and pray for CPU power. It's not internet, it's definitely my computer. But it should get better as things calm down. Yeah, sure. If you wanna, actually, you know what? Caps has died. That's how broken my CPU is right now. See what I can do. I can do some stuff here. Okay, reset wheel. Nothing like a bit of troubleshooting on lap one. Hey, make the blur. Moving out? Okay. I'm gonna have to ask you guys how much fuel I need, because I'm turning off my fuel calculator. You can still see it, but I can't, so hopefully that helps a little bit more. Let me know. Yeah, well, tell me in a couple of laps when I can... when it's worked out how much I'm using. Oh, I'm about to be passed by the dude who... Oh, he's gone that way. Sure, that's fine. I'm pretty slow, so, like, I'm not stressed about this.
Stand the left. Clear on the right.
That big downshift. Yeah, if you want to chip in for a CPU ad, go for it. Probably shouldn't. Ooh, the draft is quite nice. Alright, so first lap through Porsche curbs. I really don't know how fast we can go through here. Away from the apex. just let it sort itself out. So maybe in like two laps, we'll check and check. Right, let's check the jump these a bit more. Oh yeah, you can jump those curves. Okay, okay. That makes a lot more sense. Hello, rear bumper of Ferrari.
Rear is dead. Left side. Stay on the left. Stay left.
I want to spook him into a mistake. Looks like the leader at a slowdown, so... interesting. Okay, that wasn't a 1X. Great. Is this a straight line? Oh, interesting. The big draft, let's go.
On your left.
Hey, mate. See, mate.
Stay on the right. Stay on the left.
Brake here, I think. I really should have watched the data pack at puredrivingschool.com. .com, I think, yeah. Because I'm still having to learn this on the fly. TY, TY, TY. Okay, let's break here this time. Don't do that. Bad Emery. Alright, let's I don't know how fast these front boys are gonna be. But I'll try and keep in touch as best as I can. Yeah, nice apex. I would like Miko to draft past me and help out as well. I believe in you. Is he gonna get me before Indianapolis? Oh, it's gonna be like on the braking zone. Yeah, good boy, good boy. I like this dude. Too much speed. I think first gear's okay though. Alright, let's try not to fence it at the Porsche curbs. Great. So this guy's got a big old slowdown. In before the front two die and take the lead. I'm sure we can be flat out through there if I just feel a little bit more confident. Short shift to fourth just settles the car a bit. Just gotta believe. Oh, do you need to short shift? Can you just like yeet it? The only bad thing is that these two are gonna draft away from me. But do our best. Try and keep in touch. Don't oversteer out of this one. I'm interested how the two behind me have been drafted up again, because they should have a big draft advantage on me. Maybe second gear would work for that. I'm unsure. Basically, I just gotta get good at the rest of the track, right? I feel like I got that final sector down. Hey, thanks for the And thanks for sub, Corey. 10 months. Appreciate it. That's a lot of months. Thank you. Does it say how much fuel I need to fill? Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Chase down this boy up here. I am Hey, Remy Brew, thanks for the new subscription. Thank you so much. Hope you're having a great day. I would do the other half of my the love heart, but I gotta shift up, so sorry. Yeah, I have Amazon Prime too, but I don't know how to connect it to Twitch and sub to somebody. I'm like, for a partner, I'm the worst Twitch user. So I didn't have a stream last night because I was playing some Forza, and I went to Nagano Station to book my ticket to Nagoya for the Grand Prix on this weekend. Just to make sure I can get to Suzuka all safely. Actually, I'm towing Old Bane behind me with me, so it's not ideal. His mate as well. Old mates. Not as well as I could be. Thanks for following. deep. Yeah, I thought that was going to happen.
We'll have to slow down and get up to time gain. We're running low on fuel. We might not make it to the end.
Crunch! That could have gone better, but I knew it as soon as I hit the brakes. I'm like, I've done this incorrectly. Alright, let's go, dude.
Back.
Why are you so slow in a straight line?
Hold your line.
What's up with that?
Keep to the left. Clear.
Do you get a slowdown?
On your right.
Has he got damage?
Still there. Clear.
I'm confused. When should we pit? When are we feeling a good old pit stop? Still 27 liters, is that okay? Go
right.
For it, dude. Whatever you want, believe in yourself.
Hold the line. Stand the left. Clear on the rod.
Don't do it.
Left side. They're on the left.
What a good time.
On your right.
Alright, screw it, let's
hold
go!
The line. Hold the line.
1v1 me.
Stand the left.
Okay, looked that one very well. This is an interesting race.
About to slow down and get up to time gain.
Just give it to me straight, Doc. Why not? Oh my god, my wheel just decalibrated. Uncalibrated. Did the thing that's not good. Oh god, okay. 24. Let's go 28, just in case. 28. What a good time. 28. Oh boy. I feel like our race just got very bad in like a period of like four corners. 20 optional? That's okay. The big stoppy. Alright, so I'm not sure how much... aero damage will have you out there. I don't know if that guy came up on me or if I turned down on him as well, so I'm hesitant to put the blame on him. Could have been my fault, so I'll have to check it back later. The dive bomb was a bit rude there. Anyway, let's catch back up. Yeah, it's an okay track for streaming, but it's kind of boring to drive on. There are some parts which are mega, but there is a lot of just like waiting, I guess.
The stage at the court track there. About to slow down and get up to time gain.
just clear it. Just do it. Just take my slowdown. Take all my time. Laps to go. Let's just drive as fast as humanly possible. Surely. Cool. Bam. The most exciting part of this race is that first, like, lap where just everyone died. I'm so annoyed that the stream kind of caught it as a slideshow, because that was so entertaining to drive. slow down. Pass left, pass left, thanks, pass left, thanks. If we nail these chicanes, hopefully we'll be out close to him on the straights, maybe. Slowdowns. Didn't get a slowdown for that. Great.
You're back in fifth.
You're expecting 3 slowdowns in the last lap. Good guess. Right, it should be in draft range here, so we'll be able to catch up. Interesting. Okay. We'll catch up to this dude, no stress. Way up the road if we didn't manage to collect 12 free slowdowns. Weirdly enough, we're not catching on him a huge amount. Normally 1.7 seconds, I find, is the draft amount in iRacing. Under there, you tend to get draft. But we're just not catching that much. try not to die here. Do it again.
On your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear.
Do
on
it.
Right.
Bomb it down my inside.
Right side. Clear on the right.
It's such a like braking mark of your gun. It's crazy. He might have got to slow down now. Well, kudos to him. I'm used to braking fairly late compared to everyone I race against. Especially in the VA, I tend to have one of the latest... I guess I could say I'm one of the best brakers in the VA. But obviously not in this car. When I say one of the best breakers, one of the best late breakers. I feel like I'm pretty inconsistent though, so. I've killed enough people in my time. Hey guys, yeah, I'm driving a GT3 Ferrari at Le Mans on the final lap. I reckon I could have been chasing down seconds, fighting with seconds, but I drove like a bit of a spud through the middle of the race, so. People in freaking iRacing and promoting their channels these days. I swear, like, a year ago no one used to do that. Now everyone does it in every freaking race I'm in. Anyway, there we go. Finish. Fourth place.
There's the checkered flag. Great job, driver.
Not bad. I did my best. I hope you enjoyed it. Let's go back and watch that first lap really quickly, and then I'm gonna kill the video. Yeah, so... this is what happened at turn one. Sorry, like, before turn one. So these two died. This dude just yeeted his way off to the right. this guy just kind of didn't turn right. It was very interesting. And then at the end of that lap, followed this dude. And I was like, he's going to die. And then, that was the first lap as well. Hold on. I'm going to show you this really quickly. This guy, I was like, watch him through this corner here. Just gets a massive slide. And I'm like, yeah, he's dead. He just goes straight in the wall. Loving the Super GT livery. Yes, this is my livery here. Raybrig NSX vintage stuff. If anyone knows it, I'll just show it. This is it. Yeah. Thanks for watching on YouTube. I'll see you next time. Thank you. Bye.